We all enjoy. Okay. Let's go back over this. There is the hot side of the regular stainless steel. Notice the color. We'll hold the light there. I'm going to come right over here to the hot side of the electrode after being machined, and we'll get you a nice spot. And now I have to go in because it's more dense. The refractive light microscope is an important tool, especially with micro machining. Now, come to the end of the video. And here is the graphene Pukta chains. Wait a second. Something went wrong. Okay. I'm gonna end the video there. And here's our samples. There. There's the electrodes. There's the regular stainless steel. And sorry for the focus. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this.